Now to Alex Hempelman with B. Grayson.
Thank you.